Welcome to our channel, The Child. Today I am going to show an activity in the arena of exercises of practical life. Actually, this material is called duster, which is used for cleaning or dusting. But here, making use of this idea, you can show your child how to fold a handkerchief or very small dress or a shirt or whatever. Okay, you can always improvise an idea. First, you can invite a child and say that I'm going to show you how to fold a cloth. Make sure the child is sitting on your left. Ask the child to watch carefully. Now, child, you stop me when this reaches here. So every time you fold, you smoothen it. To smoothen the folded side. Now, child, you stop me when this reaches here. So the child will be watching you, observing you very carefully, and they will say, "Stop." So now we have folded this. Okay, so what are the different ways where we are trying to grab the child's attention? By smoothening, the way we are rolling it slowly to the other side, so which we call it as point of interest, which is nothing but just to grab the attention of the child. If you do something exaggerating something, so all these things will grab the child's attention. And you can place it where we are supposed to keep it. Okay. So I hope all these activities are useful for you. So because in each and every video we are telling that involve your child in folding, cutting, grating, so cleaning. So if you show them, if you demonstrate to them, then over a period of time, definitely they will find some interest to do these things. Okay, not necessary that the child will get interest in all the activities. We don't know what is their inner spark. Some few children, they would be interested in cleaning. Some children, they would be interested in cutting. So it depends on the child. Okay, so thank you for watching. If you like this channel, please subscribe and share with your friends and family. Thank you so much.